Hi, I'm Chris Detterer. Welcome to Friday Night Pipes. This evening I will be playing the Prelude and Fugue in C minor, BWV 546. Those are catalog numbers for all the works of Bach. And this is Johann Sebastian Bach. And there'll be a prelude and a fugue with this movement. Before I get started, I just want to take this time to thank Mark Ledford for having recorded many of our Friday Night Pipes programs, and I would encourage you to look at the notes that I write each week for Friday Night Pipes. You can find them on our website. Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
this time, I would also like to thank Kathy West, our Director of Fine Arts here at Christ United Methodist Church, for her support and her page turning and stop pulling, being a registration assistant, that's what we call that. She has done that many, many times for me in the past, and I'm so grateful for her and for all that she does and her support. Also to the kind congregation of Christ United Methodist Church who tune in each week or every other week or as often as you can to listen to Friday Night Pipes. Our next Friday Night Pipes is going to be on April 2nd, Good Friday. There will be no Friday Night Pipes next week. We're going to be installing cameras this week in the sanctuary for our live streaming when we return in person on April 11th at 11 a.m. So with that, we decided that we're going to be working on our live streaming next week, and we thought it best to wait until Good Friday to do a special half-hour Friday Night Pipes concert, especially for Good Friday. After that, we will have one more Friday Night Pipes in May. That date is not certain yet, so I will try to let you know, or stay tuned and look for that in our messenger. Thank you. This next piece is Herz liebt der Jesu of Johannes Brahms. We know this in our hymnal as Ah, Dearest Jesus. I will start playing a Bach chorale so you hear the chorale that Brahms wrote this chorale prelude on. It's from his Opus 122. There's 11 choral preludes in this opus. Brahms was contemplating his death, his own death, at this time that he wrote these.
Thank you.
thank you for joining us for Friday Night Pipes. I'll see you on Good Friday. Thanks. Have a blessed week.